same pace. There we go. That's a good call. But what's at the point? I don't care. Alright, Rammer out front. We started there. It was much better. It's not going to last long, but I am a feeling. There it comes. There it is. Alright, 30 seconds in. Rammer's out front. He's in the black number 19. Brent Rookie second. Rear end up white number 14 car. Third is going to be Justin Nelson in the silver with the crew number 5 lead. Fourth place is Justin Haynes. He's the purple number 8. Oh, trouble on the 2 with your second place power. Nelson gets around Wilkie for that second spot. Wilkie battle for the championship. Wilkie looks to the inside. He makes a stick. Here comes Nelson. Nelson wants it. Justin Haynes now into that third spot. Your order, Reimer, Wilkie, Haynes, Bowen. Bowen coming back. Backwards off the floor. 240 to go, guys. 240 to go. Your order in the top three. Reimer, Wilkie, and Haynes. It stays the same. Nelson, fourth. Bowen, fifth. Green, sixth. Your leader, that black number 19 car with the yellow stripe on the bottom of it, on top of it. Rear Wilkie, second. He's the white number 14. Trouble on the back straightaway. All clear. Your leader. That's about a three-quarter track lead on the second place car. Third is going to be Jason Bowen for the third spot. Bowen, one lap down to your leader right now. Bowen in that black number 112 with the white wheels. Fourth place is going to be Jamie Reed. Reed over three-quarters of the track behind Bowen. Trouble on the front stretch. Your leader in heavy traffic. Bowen wants to get his lap back. He can't quite get there. It's still the same up front. Reimer, Wilkie, and Bowen. Reimer, he has set sail. Reimer on the back bumper of Wilkie. Oh, here comes Bowen. Bowen wants his lap back. Top three on the same straightaway. They are not on the same lap, but on the same straightaway. Reimer looks to the inside. He can't get there. He does this time. Oh, trouble on 1 and 2. Trouble. All clear. All clear. 1, 2, 3. Still staying in the same spot. Your leader has a one lap advantage. 1 minute to go. Reimer's 3 down. 1 to go. Your leader upside down on the front straightaway. It's not going to change the order, though, but it will allow Rookie to get back to within half an inch track. Bowen, he's on the third. He's all over the back bumper of Rookie. Rookie in the white 14, Bowen in the black number 112. Jamie Reed is fourth. Justin Haynes fifth. 40 seconds to go, drivers. 40 seconds to go. Oh, Bowen gets wheel upside down on the back. Rear takes off. We'll see where it shakes out. Reed was in there. I saw him. He might have skated through. 25 seconds to go. It has not changed. Reimer out front, Wilkie second. Reed now third. Bowen down the fourth. 15 seconds to go, drivers. 15 seconds to go. Wilkie backwards. Here comes Bowen. Wilkie 10. Rear at the spot. Jason wants it. 5 seconds to go, drivers. 5 seconds to go. Race clock has expired. Finish the lap your arms. That's a wrap, gentlemen. That's a wrap. Crowder, Reimer, your winner. Rear Wilkie second. Jason Bowen third. Jamie Reed fourth. Haynes 5th, Nelson 6th, Davey 7th, and Bollinger bringing home 8th. Top 3 to the front straightaway, please. Alright, this is your top 3. Race number 6. CDOB, race number 6, 17.5 sprint, final race of the year. Brought to you by customers, rubber tire. This class is going out on a limb. Make a whole new tire for this class. Here we are, racing it. Well, fun series, some of the closest racing in the 17.5 class. I'd like to thank you all for being here. Third place finisher, Jason Bowen in a rail ride. Second place finisher, Drew Wilkie. And finally, the big winner, Tyler Reimer. looked like you had a little trouble going through traffic. We get a little trouble all day long. Tell me about it.
Well, it's lack of talent, basically, is what it is. Jake's car here is pretty good. First of all, I'd like to say congratulations to Tyler and Greger. These guys run a great race. And thanks for the room. Had fun. Car was good. Driver, not so much.
Thanks for being here, Jason. Thank you for doing a task. Helping out with everything you do for the CDOB series. We really appreciate your help. Greger Wilkie, you've been a big advocate of this rubber tire, running this class, helping this deal out. It's been fun to see you run this class. Got you a second place finish. We'll see where the points shake out. Tell me about your day.
Well, it's a pretty good day starting off. I got 2 wins for the first heat, and in the main, the car was loose. Started to get loose, and then I had a handful with Jason right on me the whole time, so I had to go, but then it all ended up pretty good.
Not bad. Pressure from grandson is always fun. Good race. Congratulations. Tyler Reimer in the old twisted unit number 19. Awesome job, man. He suffered on the pole. Let about every lap, I think. I have to look back. I think you let every lap set sail. She was dialed today. Tell me about her.
Handled really well. Made some spring changes. And after that, it set up perfect. Thank you for putting on the show. And thanks to Rob and all the guys at Custom Works. It was a rubber tire class. It's a lot of fun. Got to thank Kevin Griffey for the sweet ride.
10-4 on that, man. Appreciate you being here to stay real close together. Get a few pictures. That is your 17.5 sprint car, Custom Works.